Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 10 of this EU4 game. I'm gonna try the skip ahead to bits that might be interesting. So we'll see how that goes. We'll see if anything interesting happens, but there might be bits I might not want to skip, like this war. So this boy's gonna go down here and gonna take out La Plata. Now, I had a quick check, and the Castilians have higher morale, but I don't think everyone else does. No, they're all much less. So, this should be relatively easy. They're going up there to do with that, yeah. So, let's find out. I mean, it's pretty good because it's very hard for them to get all their troops over here, and they have a lot. They're going to suffer a lot of attrition if they want to boat all their troops over, which is beneficial to me because it means they most likely won't boat most of their troops over. If anything, we'll just see, you know, like, again, Brazil, Mexico, Louisiana, and La Plata all have less than 5,000 troops, which is smaller than one of my stacks. So, it would be very easy to, you know, bait them into battle so they won't win. Can I get an extra cannon? No. These boys will come over here and carpet siege-ish. Come on, give me a siege pip. Nope. Do you have speed boy? No. You have speed boy, that's good. Here we go. First Castilian troops to show up. By Castilian, I mean actual Castilian rather than fake. They're going to Jujuy. Right, they're locked. Oh my, that's a lot. But now I can build boats. Am I building a boat? No, I'm not. I might as well. Oh. I'll wait for them to finish up here to build a boat. But they have no general. Oh, first battle has been won. Right. They're all landing over here. I might have to go over force limit this one. I can barrage it. But I want to save for the mill tactics because Spain is a tech above me in mill. That's La Plata. Yeah, Spain is a tech above me in mill. So I'm going to scorch that. That's hills. I'm going to run back here. I'm going to scorch that. I'm going to try and keep an eye on this to see if they'll come, which they are. 8th of July. Oh no, my workshop. They're going to... Oh, they're going to cheat. Oh, for God's sake. Down here then. You don't grab the... I knew I needed to build a fort somewhere there. You split there. Oh, fair enough. What's my mill looking like? What, my professionalism? So we have some extra manpower. go. There. Right. Gotta wait until we sure. Autonomy don't bother me anymore. Hey. What? Oh, walking into there like an idiot. I thought I was in that province. Go to Canary. Or Canary. And scorch that fort. And of course I'm at war with Portugal as well, why wouldn't I be? It's going to take them a while, so we'll come down here. Oh, come on. How many times can you get a bloody water shortage. No, we're gonna stay up here. Gonna deal with one thing at a time. No, of course not. We have a war chest. We're gonna have to go to one of those forts. Right, they occupy the war goal. You lot come up here. They have so many troops. Just gotta eke out small battles that we can win. And for these small battles, I think it would do me good to recruit some mercenaries. This'll do me. And they better get it. Right. For a breach. Scorch and run. And I get a minus two. That is also scorched. They're leaving. They are leaving. Go win that one. Win that one. And now we're gonna have to run down the coast to fight the Portuguese. This is scorched. Right, this is the risky one. The risky bisky. I'll basically, there we go, I'm going to take that, because there's no crossing. What's our best general? You are. You get this fellow. You're coming down here to deal with the Portuguese yaks. This one I'm probably not going to beat them in time, but I'm going to inflict losses on them. Yeah, there we go. Run away up there. That's not what I said. What's the losses looking like? They have more. That is good. I'm not going to offer tribute. But that's good because we are up to speed with our techs. So if we can just keep on top of them, we will be decent. Back up here, they might be marching down. They're not marching down from what we can see. This gives us time to This gives us time to unsiege the land. They're running to a place we can't siege. I'll take that long term, that payment in full. Right. This is going to be a scary one. Because that is a lot of Castilian soldiers. There we go. Here they come. What's the... yeah, probably going to have to go back up there again. Can't scorch it. Going to Chaco Central. That'll take 19th. That's clearly the better one. That'll hold them up enough so we can catch them. 14th, 5th. Oh, so I don't need to. Shame I can't scorch it, but that will do for now. I think they're coming to attack me out of the... out of the forest. So I'm gonna try and run. We own the ticking. Going to Assumption, which is that way. But now, I think it's time, yeah, to go up the coast, because they just won that siege. Keep you slightly down here, but send the mercenaries up with them. And they're just retreating through my fort line, apparently. You keep going up there. You come along here. Because somehow they just retreated right there. Or they think they can carpet siege. Mercenaries to stay down here, actually. Casualties are looking decent on my side. Oh god, no, the mercenaries are going up. Mercenaries are staying up there. We're all going up here. And we'll come back to you later, on a later date. I just need more mill points. I need to tech up. I need that mill tech. Scorch the fort. Now go sit on the fort. They might go up here, actually. I'll come back to that again later. Gonna go and sit on a siege. Maybe if I pull that away. No, they see no value in a siege. This is still scorched, yep. You'll get on the 8th, you'll get on the 31st. 9th, 8th. 15th. Good enough for me. There we go. Make it so they can't run away. You go sit on that so they can't, or so they don't get ticking. You do that instead. Now they're going to Chan Chan. Scorched Earth, oh, for God's sake. Scorched Earth is incredibly useful. Do even better if they just didn't, if these military just didn't collapse, or just keel over and die. Why should in the middle of using them? Don't bother me. Right. You're going to there. Slowly. Still winning on the casualties. People don't think it. I assure you we are. Keep pursuing them. Oh god, there's even more. Well, you know what this called for. Just an extra army. Some more mercenaries. Attach. That looks like they're running away. Yes, they are. Let them take a share of the plunder. You get that. Actually, don't attach. Come, go up there. Scorch that and bait them into an attack. I know they can just walk around, but I feel like the AI will want to attack me. This also probably won't go well, which is great. Pull back. We can't win sieges. We can win war if we are smart and if we have enough money. Because if we have enough money and are smart, mercenaries combined with defensive battles can absolutely demolish the Spanish armies. Gonna go on to mill focus. And we're gonna try this one again. Because that's scorched. Yep, they're gonna try and walk around. This way. These are still both mountains. That is 38. I only have 36. P- put you on a defensive edict. Get that discipline one for cheaper, because we need to inflict a lot of casualties. We may have the bigger army, but if you have a look, we're not exactly the best army. This is jungle, which is minus one. We don't get crossing penalty. Well, they won't get crossing penalty. It's 38 versus 38. We have slightly better morale. I think I'll probably want to take that one. Though we're going to have to spend a long time after this war recovering. We're going to have to wait for the truce to end with, like, La Plata or something, and then we're going to have to fight them again. When will this go? 24 days till the next tick. Again, Scorch. It is Scorched. Take you. Because that one has infantry combat. And we're going to go for it. Ah, well, in for penny, in for pound. Come on. Yes, there we go. Chase them up. Because that's a battle we can win, and it's alone time, baby. Oh god, that's a lot. Oh no, it's not. And yet we are losing, because the Castilian troops are apparently that much better. Also, Scotland is building a spy network. Really is those mill tactics, isn't it? Wow. I don't want to give them anything, so I'm just going to keep pushing them for a white piece. I bet they'll just want so much. Yeah, there we go. All of that. I ain't about that. So I can win this. Where are you going? Peoria. Nope, Castile, you can eat a pee-pee. Oh, fine. Go in, get rid of that, do that battle. Oh, they're such sneaky buggers. I swear, like... We'll be back. Because when we're coming back, we is gonna have many, many, many. We're gonna be on track with tech, and we're also gonna start eating some of their colonies. Because we're petty like that. We lost the war, but I'm hopeful for the future. Got a few loans to pay back, but we also got a colony to hunt. Because if we were to declare war on them, Castile is not allowed to join. And they also have zero troops. So eating as much of Castile's colonies while we can is going to be very beneficial. Also, if we can... not ally, but if we can convince people to join us, because we don't have to worry about Castile declaring war again. Okay, so I wasn't able to skip much this episode because it was not action-packed, but it was intense. So next time, I'm probably going to be able to skip some bits while I'm waiting for truces to end. So I think this is coming in clutch. Not spreading yet, that's because they don't have it. We're at tech 12. I may as well. Tech 12, they are at tech 13. That was why we were losing, because they had more fire and shock from RT. Nah, but it was definitely the It was definitely the 0.25 mil tactics they had. That was what was destroying us. But with this now, we'll be able to eat La Plata, and then Brazil, or maybe Colombia, then Brazil. But things will go well. I assure you all. But yeah, on that note, if you like, click like. If you want to see more, click subscribe for see more when it comes out. Ding the bell. If you want to shout at me that I could have won that war, or anything like that, please say it up so in the comments. But yeah, I'll see everyone in the next episode. Goodbye.